Thank you. name is Mario Ferguson, class 2019, quarterback of River Rouge High School. This win is more important than anything I've ever had or accomplished. I come from a little school, and then coming to this great program is a dream come true.
Deontay Bully, class of 2020 running back. This win was very important for me because, like, I never won anything in my life because I'm straight out of Little League. I'm a 10th grader, so it was really like, I got more experience as it go. It's my first championship I ever won in my life. I'm very proud of my team and my line.
Alexander Carter, class 2018, running back, River Rouge. This game was a big game. We underestimated them a lot. We didn't realize they was gonna come out that tough, but we got it done. And we just waiting for next week.
My name is Khalid Jenkins. I'm in 11th grade, and it's very important for my brothers. We did it together, we stuck together, all of us. We gonna keep doing it, we gonna keep grinding. Let's go.
Every time. You see what's on our chest, man. This is what we represent right here.
All right, buddy, on me.
Zion Smith, class of 2018, outside linebacker. This win was important to all of us. My team, I love all of them. We needed this win. Semifinal, here we come.
This victory obviously was big for us. What a lot of people don't know about our program is we have a lot of 10th graders on our offensive line. These are babies that played in our JV program and our middle school program. And so they haven't been in this environment before. So for me to expect them just to block moving objects and the coach, they stunting, coach, they twisting, coach, they doing a lot of different things against us. And they haven't showed that on film. At the end of the day, they had to play through it. That's why they were jumping offside so much, because they saw so many people moving at once. And so we had to get them calm. That's our job as coaches, to continuously help them get in a position to be successful. That's what this is all about. My guys did a great job at the end of the day. My coaches stuck together, and they fought through it. And we found a way to win a football game and another regional title 3 years straight.